So this is like your oasis.
Yeah, I guess so. I've been here probably 100 or more times and I haven't seen another person. It's just nice to get away from people sometimes.
Yeah, I get that. Come out and there's no one here. So you're in school, right? What are you studying?
Writing.
Stories, huh? Well, what do you got? Tell me one.
Okay. I got something for you.
Okay, I'm listening.
Years ago, there's this family. They're a little bit more dysfunctional than most other ones. They had a young boy, John. John had always been a little off. Never got along with anybody. John liked to lie because he was good at it. And because it was fun. At school, he'd be picked on and bullied. And his sister, only 3 years older than him, didn't do anything. Sometimes she'd even join in. His parents didn't care. Eventually, John decided his sister had to pay for never sticking up for him. So, at night, when she'd go to sleep, he'd sneak into her room and steal stuff. Nothing big, just small things. When he had a moment to himself, he'd burn them. Now, one day at school, John got beat up pretty bad. He got home, he was beat up again by his dad. He's beat up so bad that he pissed himself. He was treated like a child for it. His mom made him sit on a wooden stool in the corner of the room in his wet pants for hours. That night, John went into his sister's room. He stole a dress, took it back to his room, and got out a pair of her underwear he also kept. He laid them out across his bed, and he grabbed a jar of her hair that he kept underneath a floorboard. He went into his old suitcase. He grabbed the scissors. He went out to the backyard where the family dog was, and he killed it, dressed it in his sister's clothes, and glued her hair to him. He dragged the dog into his sister's room where she was asleep, and he put him under the blankets with her. That night, John truly slept like the baby his family always treated him as.
What the actual fuck, Oscar?
You wanted a story, didn't you? I'm just joking.
Yeah, let's never talk about your stories ever again.
Can I take your picture?
Sure. What do you want me to do?
Okay, just stand over there by the trees. I'm just gonna grab my camera from the trunk.
Okay. Oscar.
Yeah, sorry.
I said, is this like your oasis?
Can I take your picture?
Devil or angel, I can't make up my mind. Which one you are, I'd like to wake up and find. Devil or angel, dear, whichever you are, I miss you, I miss you. it's you. Devil or angel, please say you'll be mine. Love me or leave me, I'll go out of my mind. Devil or angel, dear, whichever you are, I need you, I need you.